Temporal recording initiated.
Shoo! I said shoo! Be gone! Vamoose! Disappear!
Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated.
Damn it, tropes! Keep them away from your past self!
Temporal recording initiated.
Nice hit, sir! You've done this before, haven't you? You're getting pretty good at this, sir. I hate you, hypersonic brainwave scrambler! And I'm coming for you! Not now, mind you, but soon, after I take karate lessons and... Well, just saying, you're on my list, pal!
Sigmund, I believe it is gone.
That's right! Run away!
Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated.
Whoa! Even Orvis had trouble with that one once. This one looks like a doozy. Computer, can you shut down the gears in Sector 3?
Negative. But I will cross my fingers for you.
Stupid, sarcastic, outdated piece of...
I heard that.
Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated. Temporal recording initiated.
Unauthorized sonic device has breached monitoring station Zulu.
That was incredible! You should have your own theme music, sir! I could trail behind you and be all like, caretaker!
Warning, unauthorized sonic device on approach.
Sir, watch out! It's the hypersonic brainwave scrambler!
Warning. Unauthorized sonic device in Sector 3.
Here it comes!
Your time has come, hypersonic brainwave scrambler. Let us dance.
Watch out, sir! He's using a sonic burst emitter! Sir? You think you could show me how to fight like that one day?
Let's try this again! Night of the Living Squishies, Act 3, Scene 4. Ready on set?
I should never have quit dental school.
And action! You'll never take me alive, Quack! Time is under my control!
Oh, am I interrupting?
Lawrence! I'm rehearsing my epic romantic action comedy space opera!
Silly me, sir. I just thought it prudent to tell you Clank is en route to the Orvis Chamber. Sir.
Splendid! The moment we've been waiting for is now. Now, if there's nothing else to discuss...
There is one small matter.
I don't have the capacity for love, Janice. I was cursed by a tribe of gypsy ninjas when I was a kid.
I know, Lance. I was in that tribe of gypsy ninjas.
They cannot be allowed to meddle in our plans! Track them down and annihilate them!
Very good, sir. In the meantime, might I suggest engaging the safety so as not to kill any more troops?
It's not even loaded, you moron! Look!
Lives in a decommissioned mining robot on Torin 4.
Got it. Thanks, Quark. I'll head over there now. Onyx identified. I'm Dr. Nefarious.
Greetings, outsider. I'm conducting an experiment for the Lullard League of Celestial Oddities. How'd you like to chase a comet in the interest of science? All you need is a fast ship and a tether.